Hello everyone and welcome to another Recast Relics video tutorial. I'm your tutor, host, and owner of Recast Relics, Rain Marino. In today's episode, I'm going to show you how to build your very own positron collider. From our positron collider kit build system that you can find right here. You'll also need a couple of things that are not in the kit. A two-part epoxy glue system. You can find this stuff at Home Depot, Lowe's, Walmart. Super glue, Loctite is usually the best to go with. A black and gold Sharpie. A scoring tool of some sort, X-Acto blade, razor blade, something to scope up the surfaces of the kit. A drill, some step bits, and of various other size bits and taps that we'll get into later in the video. But let's go ahead and get started.